Brabham BT26A again, this time at Bathurst. Again in Automobilista 2, 32 cars in all over 10 laps. And as with all my AI races, I'm starting at the back. Just coming up to Hell Corner. As you can see there, a hell of a lot of cars in front of me. Griffin's Bend for the first time, and I pick up a spot, so up into 31st. Now 29th as we make our way out of the cutting into Quarry. Down into the S's for the first time. It's not showing on the leaderboard yet, but I think I'm in 25th by this stage. Hammering down Conrod Straight at around 270k. Slight wheel touch there, but no damage. Move on the inside there at Griffin's Bend. And again, another slight wheel touch. Up another couple of spots on Skyline. All right, well, I must be getting close to this elusive 17th place where I show up on the leaderboard. Bit of a gap to myself and the guys in front of me. Hopefully I can gain ground here on the chase. Thank you. negative 10 now. Clips the wall there. And there we have it, 17th place. Through the dipper there. Down to Murray's, the final corner at Bathurst. Now beginning lap four, still plenty of work to do. Just there, blinking, you would have missed it. Very lucky for me as I didn't see him until the last second. Pick up another spot on Skyline, so now up into 13th. I managed to grab another spot here through Forest Silver. Three spots there, which was great, so I'm now up into 9th. Straights at Bathurst. And again, another spot at Skyline. Another cluster of cars ahead of me, so some spots to be gained here. Still a little gap though to catch up with them. Beginning lap 6, the halfway point of the race. So I'm almost with this pack now, should be right with them here on Griffins. Another little scrape of the wall from the guy ahead of me. Just letting it coast through the S's here for the most part. I've managed to get myself into the top 5. Lap 7, 4 to go. Touch again, but managed to grab second place. So I can see I've got a fair bit of work to do to catch the leader. He's around 13 seconds ahead of me. This is not going to be easy. That's a fair gap. Straight, I've got the gap down to around 12 and a half. got the gap down to around 9 seconds. I'll have to get the gap down to around 4 seconds before I actually lay eyes on him. A 7 second gap. And there's my first glimpse of him off in the distance. Just under 6 seconds. Down to around 4 seconds now. And I'm running out of time here. Okay, there he is, and he's got a back marker in front of him. He just gets past the back marker on the dipper there. Now I've got the back marker in front of me. Out of the way, mate. No, he's holding me up. I get past him just coming up to Forest Silbo. There's the leader in front of me. The gap's now 1.5 seconds. chase. I'm pretty close. Only Murray's to go though. I look to get him here and I'm just not quite close enough. And there across the finish, just missed out, home in second. Oh well, as they say, you can't win them all. Still, that was a really fun race. And as always, thanks for watching.